So hey guys, welcome back to another video. The new Fortnite season came out, so that's cool. I mean, I don't really know. I'm not that hyped really, but whatever. Here we go, launching it up. Let's get this thing going. Now actually, here are all my expectations for the season. Probably wall running, that would be amazing. See the grind rails in there, so grind rails. Hill scrambling should be in the game, because, come on. And, like, cyberpunk-esque location, which they have to do, because that would be cool. At least bigger than Tilted, because, come on. So, not... Oh! Hope it's not, like, two-year queue. Oh my god, the freaking tooltip on the screen. Oh? Oh! Motorcycle. This is the guy. Whoa. Okay, now that's cool. Okay, damn. Could have been Paleo. I guess new Fortnite dev father now. That's the guy from Attack on Titan, Grind Rails. Hopefully he'll win his back. I mean, they just hold it in there. Yeah. Oh, the MGO? Okay. I've never watched Attack on Titan. So. Shotgun, looks like. A katana? Wait, a katana? Oh, my mouse is in the screen. Gameplay trail. Okay, here we go. Whoa, okay, that's an amazing killer. Mega, okay. Cool. Google Translate is gonna save a lot of storyline people, but... Like, what's up, Angel? Look at that POI! Oh my god, it's ginormous. A lock on SMG. Okay, that's gonna be a lot. That's gonna be a new meta right there. New motorcycles with boost. That looks like a new AR. The graphics look amazing. I'm just gonna put that out there. A katana. Oh my god, a katana. Okay. And like the Japanese POI, like. Shotgun. I have no idea. And then a guy from Attack on Titan. It's like Spider-Man's web shooters. Okay. Spider-Man's web shooters, but they could attack? Random map changes in the middle of a game? Okay. Damn it, I need the battle pass. Okay, so I got the battle pass. Am I recording? Yes, I am. Okay, I got the battle pass. Okay, seasonal class, blah, 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 blah. Kickstart. Files. Level. Oh, locker gotta change. Why am I looking at the item shop? Okay. Aaron Jagger, secret skin. Gonna look at that later. Woods. No, oh, it was quest woods. Okay, battle pass. Okay. V-Bucks, skin. Kinda cool. Wait, don't look at that. Don't like it. Okay, I'm confused. Oh, wait, new style. Oh, we have to look at that. Yeah, whatever. I knew this was real. I showed this to Gavin. And he's like, no way, that's fake. But it's a glider. Okay, little guy. That's supposed to be the meme skin. Not cool. Nice. take the lead, don't sweat that. Yeah, yeah. This dude, like a little style for him. Ooh, nice pickaxe. A bow. Missed the skin style. Okay, those that. Did I miss an emote? No. Just going through really fast because I don't care. Oh. Okay, that's amazing. That matches that skin perfectly. Okay. Level 100 skin, this lady? Not cool. Boring, boring, boring. Boring. Yeah, this battle pass sucks. Quest rewards. Okay, wait. Okay. Yeah, this isn't a good battle pass. 25 levels? Okay. Why am I not cutting this stuff up? Okay, new map. Huh? Oh wait, there was a quest tab. Can you not look at the map within game? Or within the lobby? Okay, the only thing to do is go on a match. No one's online. Alright. Time to unlock all the POIs. Here we go. Now, whole new map place over here. That looks like a popular hot drop. That is definitely a hot drop. Oh, whatever. I'm landing there. And I'm just gonna unlock everything new because, well, why not? But is hill scrambling in the game? I don't know about that. Okay, is mantling in the game? Well, not mantling, hurdling. Hurdling is still vaulted. Oh my god, epic, come on. Hurdling is still vaulted. Like, I expected it to be like unvaulted by this season because, well, you know, I don't want it to freaking, I don't know, be like sand tunneling. You know how that went. Whoa. Okay, that's cool. You just glitched a lot. Okay. I don't want to grind. Yo, I guess you see I'm on that grind, not gonna lie. Entertaining. My patience is waning. Is this Grind, please. Oh, no fall damage. Okay, that's cool. Oh, let's go. New moves. New cycle. Logman? Alright, what's B? Munition slide. And medium animal sliding. So they still have this. They still have the same augments as last season. Okay, that's gonna be chaos. Trying to get them all. So there's this thing on the map called a high call over there. Why do we have a fishing rod? I don't remember picking that stuff up. Yeah. Chaos, whatever. I like chaos. Oh. Damn. Okay, now this is cool. Grind wheels are really cool. I could jump off of one onto another one. Kinda like Sonic. Oh. Oh, so there's two people here.
Not even a second later.
So they know how to build, okay. Okay, so guys, they added a shotgun that is the pump mixed with the tap. Oh my god, this is gonna be crazy. Guys, Fortnite graphics are amazing. I mean, look at this sunset. It's beautiful. Perfect. In every single way.
I'm in the top 9. I don't know how I made it here in a solo game. Gavin's on a Discord call. Say hi.
Hi.
And it's another guy. Time chase. Damn it. Get your ass over here. Oh, they're switching vehicles. Let me in. Maybe not. Damn, I can't switch shit. Hey. What's good, my default homie? First kill of the match, let's go. Oh, he had mythic weapons? Those are new suppressed at all. Damn. Alright. Okay, that's good. I like that. Close. The number one way to test if guns are good or not. Sound. I'm bringing this one to a gunfight. I think I should actually stick with the sword. It's a pipe tick. Okay. I'm dipping. Nope. No thank you. I sit in my box. There's one last guy.
Come on, I believe you. Do you have a sniper?
No. Just cut him in half. Okay, that did. GG's, let's freaking go. Of course, first game I win of the season was a solos game. This katana's OP. I love the katana.
What's the victory
umbrella
looks like?
Alright. The victory umbrella is amazing. The mega umbrella. Guilty for sweating? Yeah, definitely. So guys, I got the full map. Woo! And I think it's time for an outro, right, Gavin?
Huh?
Gavin, are you gonna do the outro? You wanna do an outro? Do the outro. I know where you live.
Intro, Fortnite, new seasons. Not really.
That's an intro. Okay. So that's gonna be the end of the video, guys. Thank you so much. Gavin, I will come to your house tonight. And, you know, like, subscribe, do all those things, and this season was actually mid. Okay, see ya, have a good day.